A while back, I was keeping some ringnecks in the tank that I eventually released after a few months. When I was dumping out the soil, I found a clump of 4 eggs laid in there. I incubated these eggs for about a month, if I remember correctly. I used a glass jar full of healthy soil. After they hatched, I released them in the same area I found the ringneck that laid them.